I didn't think I would get that close to someone who I didn't know, the other side of the world, so quickly.
انه حسيت انه كان اختي عم بحدث لها كل شيء بالبيت يعني اول باول نتواصل كان انا هيك اصدقاء يعني كان نعرف بعضنا من زمان يعني
Our primary interest hers and mine is family so that instantly formed a bond because you know we both think that's the most important thing in our lives
صراحة يعني بدي انه يجي المساء بسرعة عشان احكي معاها ونتواصل انا اياها اطمن عليها تطمن علي نشوف في جديد يعني بحياتي او بحياتها يعني.
I was constantly looking to see if I had a clip to say yeah you've got a message from Reem and that was exciting.
ناخذ نعطي معاه عشان ناخذ منه فوائد بالحياه وهو ياخذ منا فوائد.
You read about refugees on the news, but to actually be in that close communication with one person is fantastic.